Yo, what's good, everybody? I am back again with another video, and we sold off pretty much most of our cards from the JV Varsity Series. We're gonna end that series here today, guys, but testing out new cards, DeMar DeRozan and Blake Griffin, two moments cards that released earlier. So we're gonna give them a shot running with the random squad, see what they can do. The focus will be on those two guys. As you see, my best squad, I accidentally hit the button, but it's all about the random squad with DeRozan and Blake. So let's see what those two can do as they'll be playing the most minutes. I'll try to get them to rock, see what they can and can't do, let you guys know after this review. Let's hop into the game. All right, he's got Mark Jackson. I think it's Glenn Robinson, the slam dunk champion. Okay, Artest. Woo! Thank God Artest is guarding KD and not guarding DeRozan. All right, Blake, you done took the first couple shots. Get you a dime or something. Because right now, you are struggling to find your jump shot. Probably need to go to practice mode before I come out here and do this stuff. Yeah, especially if he's going to play Paul George at the four, what we should do is post up immediately. I need to get him on a post up and quit being stupid. Make him have to help down. If he doesn't help, we destroy him. Just that simple. Just that simple. What am I doing shooting jump shots with him? Let me just take him down low. Use that to my advantage. Horrible. Let's go. Who's running with me? DeRozan, what you got? Good find. Good pass. Good shot. Bang, bang. All of the above. Ooh, sidestep him. Cream release. I see you. DeRozan, mid-range king. Good steal. And look at the pass. And we're going with the left-hand dunk here today. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's too easy. Good find. Good pop. Gotta use DeRozan while he's out there. Is he not gonna pick up ball? Good lay. Oh my gosh, come on, let me make that. Vert. Big time snag. Pick it up, there you go, Penny. Oh yeah, DeRozan's not having it. And one! Come on, get in there! I like DeRozan attacking. And one. Get in there with Blake Griffin. Feed Blake Griffin. If I can make a free throw with Blake, it's a new day. Yes, yes. I made a free throw with Blake Griffin. Nope, nothing there. Good pass. Good dunk by Yao Ming. Way to run the floor, y'all. Right hand. Punch that thing in, Blake. Woo-hoo! Oh, my gosh. Steve Francis, Jamal Crawford, Kevin Durant, Josh Smith, and Robert Parrish. Come here, Blake. Dunk on him. Oh, come on, Hall of Fame posterizer. Give it to me, gang. Hey, don't worry about it. DeRozan said he got it. Give me a two. Give me two. Give me two. I wanted that Hall of Fame posterizer to activate right there. Good hands. That's our ball. Good defense by Blake. He ain't blocking that one. Let's go. Okay, DeRozan. Play under control. Pick and roll with Yao Ming. Good shot, y'all. Okay, he tried to back up. Y'all said, I'll shoot it. Just turn around and knock down the J. I gotta start using my other players out there with DeRozan and with Blake, because I'm forcing it right now with them. If I play inside of the offense, they will get theirs like this right here. Left hand, jam, by DeRozan. Right now, he's the king of the six with Kyle Lowry being injured with that wrist. Good pull. Good pull, DeRozan. It's filling it. If I had mid-range dead eye on him, that would have probably been a great release. Nope, now I'm throwing it. Nice pass. Good dunk. Don't miss that one, Blake. Steph Curry with a nice lob to Blake Griffin. Penny Hardaway, nice tank, finish with the right. That's what I like to do, baby. Anticipating those things. Nope. We're one step ahead of him on every move right now. We can't allow that. He's gonna do a post drive. Oh, good post up. Was not expecting that one. He got one. And the hang time and the finish by DeRozan. Meet me at the rim. That's what I'm gonna say every time. Good contest. Another board. We're gone again. Find him. Let's see what that three ball looking like, DeRozan. All right. That's just me not knowing the release, I think. Oh, that was ugly. Get the board though. Go back up and dunk it. Go back up and dunk it. That was an ugly possession on me. I screwed that animation up. It was about to be a turnover, really, with the behind the back. I don't like Blake Griffin's free throw. That hitch is still terrible. Turnover. I don't want to score with you. I want to show off DeRozan's skill sets. I want to show. Bye-bye. All right, so I played like 3 games with these guys. I got a rage quit every time, so it was kind of tough to get footage of them, but you saw right then and there what they can do. They're capable of slashing, getting to the rack, dunking the ball. Blake Griffin has, I think, flashy passer and some passing badges, and he's got ankle breaker. So, yeah, that Blake Griffin can do some things with the ball in his hand. So if you really want to use this one-man fast break ability, I would definitely do that with Blake Griffin. So anytime he gets a rebound, you can push it with him and let the guards go and catch him for a corner three or something like that. DeRozan, monster offensively, anywhere in 15 feet and in. Once again, I like his jump shot. I like his Euro steps. I like all his animations that he gets when he goes to the rack. Can dunk it, can finish it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this quick little video. Drop that like, subscribe if you're new to the channel, comment down below, and I am out.